Today's Tuesday tip comes from award-winning rocket scientist and keynote speaker Olympia LePoint. We asked, what is the best tip from your book, Answers Unleashed, on how an organization can attract lucrative success? Olympia says, lucrative success is built on your thoughts and resulting actions. Organizations can attract lucrative success by investing in the people and resources that they already have. In Chapter 9 of my book, Answers Unleashed, I speak about the importance of using your resources to build and sustain innovative products. Oftentimes, within stressful situations, you may look outside of yourself or outside of your business to find answers. While this searching process may be beneficial at times for benchmarking practices, it may not be the best approach to attract lucrative success. Genuine success depends on maximizing the resources that you already have. Your resources are currently staring at you in the face. Have you made an inventory of what you already have for your success? In every organization, there are people willing to grow and learn. Have you identified and approached them? When you develop and grow the people who are already in your organization to think differently, you increase the value of your environment. Plus, there are pre-existing processes that can be adapted to form new solutions. This is innovation. What tool can you use now to help you? With this organizational investment, naturally, you will attract outsiders who will want to invest in your vision just like you.